Red, you're right. They're scrambling, but no one's firing.
And now they're ordering all Seattle PD out of an area near the waterfront. Must be something they don't want anybody to see.
Well, hope they don't mind if I take a look.
It sounds like they've carpeted the group with APCs. Stick to the rooftops.
You worry too much.
Okay, okay, and we're back with Infamous Second Son, part number 9.
How great the views are from up here.
Eyes on the prize, brother.
Look at our new emblem on the jacket. Just realized that you can change your emblem on the jacket by going to this part. Then you just scroll through. I think I've got pretty much all of them, with the exception of collecting one last blast shard, which for some reason I can't get access to, but we're rocking the Angel of Death, because we're angel to good, and then death to the bad guys, even though we subdue the bad guys.
Really
makes sense?
No,
I don't. I don't know.
This time you'll listen. It's time for you to stop all this foolishness and come home.
Soon, Betty. I just need to.
I know what you just. You're there to try to fix what happened. I'm not the dizzy old woman you thought I was.
Betty, you really don't understand.
Listen, while I appreciate what you're trying to do, stop doing it right now.
The reds are scorch marks everywhere. Looks like.
Oh, sorry, Betty. No time to listen to what you have to say. I'm trying to help you get that shard out of your leg, woman. Jeez.
I guess I was just hoping for something new.
Show me what you mean by handiwork. Wow. This is what it looks like when you. I've avoided looking up close.
Hey, man, they do the same thing to me.
Nope, I've got a sword, you forgot. I have a sword.
Wait, I hear another one.
Hello?
Reg, this conduit man, that they're saying it's that guy, Hank.
Well, I thought you said she killed him back in Salmon Bay.
She did, or I thought she did. I mean, I saw her kill him. I mean, he's dead, I'm sure of it.
Just keep looking.
I guess he's not dead. Oh. Ninja vanish. And ninja vanish. More bad guys. Ninja vanish. There we go. No, you don't. This ninja vanishing makes it a lot easier to take down enemies. The smaller ones, anyway. The big guns.
Okay,
no, no.
I'm gonna admit it. I was wrong. To do the job.
Oh, he surrenders. No one else. No one else.
keep that. A little early Christmas gift for you.
Hey, Delson. You gotta call a girl when you decide to go on a rampage in downtown.
That's not me.
Well, I got a great view of somebody smoking the hell out of Zoom Choppers.
But you can see them? Where are you?
On top of a building near 12th and Union.
Looks like that's where we're heading. So Hank's back in action. He's not dead. The spoilers? The spoilers? I thought Hank was my friend. Must be Hank, because he's the only guy that has smoke pass unless we're gonna bump into another.
This guy? You already got smoke.
Because I think this might be the guy who was on that transport with you, the one I got my powers from.
You mean that big sweaty guy, Hank?
Yes. And if he busted out of Augustine's tower, then maybe he can help me figure out a way to break in. Why don't you come with me and help?
No. No, that guy is bad news. I think I'll just, you know, sit back and watch the fireworks. Delson, just watch yourself. I don't trust the bald redneck.
She cares. Sure, exactly she cares.
All right, besides, he and I've got something in common. We've got no love for Augustine.
Yeah. Good luck.
Okay, here we go.
Reg, I got eyes on him. He's on a rooftop downtown fighting off choppers.
All right, but listen to me. Don't let the DUP catch him.
All right, I got it.
And don't let them kill him either. And don't you kill him. But don't let him get away.
Jeez, man, it's a lot to remember. Reg, I'm on the roof.
Hank?
Isn't.
You lost him?
No, I didn't lose. Just keeping my distance.
On purpose?
He can practically fly, man.
Yeah, so can you. In three languages.
You can fly in languages? What world have I been living in?
Excellent advice.
Oh, I see him. I see him.
Hank, you trying to get killed? Reggie, I got him.
If the cops here, I'm gone. Your turn with the chopper.
Damn it, Reg, you scared him off. Reg, I lost him.
Yeah, well, I didn't. Lantern District, Kinghay Market. I don't know when switchboards got crazy. Reports of a bioterrorist.
So which one out of the three powers I've got so far is your favorite? It was the neon until I got this one, because I can go invisible. I don't know about you, but going invisible makes it a lot easier to take out a group of smaller enemies anyway.
Hank, wait! I'm not gonna hurt you! I just need your... never mind, I already have that.
This guy gone.
Would you slow down? I just want to talk.
Got nothing to say to you.
Oh no, wrong way, wrong way, wrong way. Oh, I failed.
I'm warning you, kid. Back the hell off.
Are we even chasing him in the field? What's he doing? Oh yeah, he killed those people.
Hey! Come on, man, I don't want to do this!
Then stop!
Hank, I need your help!
Ain't gonna get it!
What is this guy's problem? Oh my goodness me, just keep still. Let me just touch you so I don't need your powers, but I can take your memory. Give it to me, big boy. Big boy! asked me out just to steal my phone. Okay. Okay. Best villain ever.
Hank? How the hell did you get this number?
You listed. Sorry about the thing with the sucker punch before, but I knew there was no talk.
Ba-doom-tsh. Sucker Punch? Sucker Punch Productions? The guys that made this video game? You see that? Did you see what they did there?
No, wait. I'm calm.
You sure? Cause so far you've been all about chasing and shouting and wailing away at me.
I'm gonna take Augustine down, but I need your help to do it.
I could sign on for something like that.
Great. Then we should...
Hold on. The DUP guys around here are scrambling. Something's up. I'll check it out and I'll call you back.
Okay, the chase. The race.
Greg, it's me.
Nelson, thank God. You disappeared on me.
Sorry, look, I caught up with Hank. He wants to work with us to get to Augustine.
What? No, I'm not so sure that's a good idea, man.
Come on. You know what, big brother? You worry too much.
Yeah, maybe you just don't worry enough. Listen, be careful and watch your back.
Worry too much?
Not enough.
Okay, so we're on a wild goose chase, it seems, for Hank, and he just took our phone. I don't exactly understand what he's doing, but... So which one would be more preferred? I'll probably end up doing both. Some time or another. Dying Like the Fall. Actually, we'll do Dying Like the Following. Quid pro quo. Quid pro quo. Latin? Can anyone translate? Time for your Latin test, children.
I was just gonna say, you clearly been getting the hang of those smoke tricks I gave you.
Well, I kind of need you to teach me one more. You managed to escape our tower once. How'd you get past those electrified barricades?
There's a transformer on the roof across the way you gotta shut down. But it ain't gonna do you no good. She got the whole thing armored up and half the DUP forces standing guard.
Right, but maybe if we both work together...
Hey, my specialty's breaking out of places like that, not in. Listen, we both got our reasons for getting to Augustine. She got something each of us wants. But we gotta do it on our terms, not hers. We gotta draw her out of her castle and out here. Where we stand a chance.
Any ideas?
Well, you know them two kids that was on the armored bus with me?
Fetch and Eugene.
I guess. Anyways, DUP's got them.
What?
Just happened. That was all the commotion before. Guess you needed to reel them in to make up for me getting loose. She's sending them out to that big concrete platform the DUP built between the two islands.
Well, then we gotta help them.
Now, there's a pier right across from that platform. Meet me there just after sunset.
I'll be there.
This guy.
Reggie, Eugene and Fetch the-
I heard.
Hank and I, we've worked out a plan to storm the island and take out whatever dupes are guarding them in
Nelson,
the-
I've been thinking, there have been a lot of innocent people killed lately. Normal people.
Normal? Jesus, Reg, we're not going back to that, are we?
Look, I'm not sure I can help you add to that count, alright? Just to set a couple of bioterrorists free.
Reggie,
I'm a cop. I'm supposed to prevent this kind of thing. Give me a call when it's over, and we'll head back to Salmon Bay. And Delson, watch out for Hank. I don't trust him.
DTA, ladies and gentlemen, don't trust anyone. Ever.
Reg, what are you doing here?
Look, those are people over there. They need our help. Not bioterrorists, not conduits. People.
Well, thank you. And thank you for being here, sir.
What's cop doing here?
He's my brother, okay? He's here for me. So, what are you thinking?
I've been doing some recon. Our best bet's the dock on the far side. It's less exposed. Figure you two can do your smoke gift.
Thank you.
Draw their attention out front. I'll commandeer a boat and go in during the distraction.
Why are you going in first?
Because I'm a cop. Which means I can commandeer a boat, and it's legal. You steal a boat, I'm gonna haul your ass in.
Oh, he'll do it, too. So we'll see you inside, right?
The tripod! Yeah.
See you inside. Stay safe, will you?
Now listen, we get out there and start making noise, Augustine will come running. Come on, I know a way into the island, we won't be seen.
You explain what happened? I saw Augustine kill you back in...
You saw her shut me up, was what you saw. Big difference. Shouldn't have brought the cop, man. That's a mistake.
Huh, funny. Said the same thing about you.
Here she is. We pop in here, she'd come out smack dab in the middle of the thing.
You sure about this?
Hey, when I was in that tower, I saw things. One more thing. They got one of them drone things out there. The ones you get powers from.
You know about that.
Sure would be nice to get a new power before stomping on Augustine. Let's go.
Looks like we need our smoke. Let's go!
Okay, here's the plan. We start cracking these support pillars, they feel the rumbling, and the guards come down to check it out. We'll take them out, and Augustine will come running. Gotta be fast.
Some pretty...
Ha ha, what'd I tell you?
Sorry I didn't trust you, man.
Damn straight!
I surrenders, goodness sake.
I cannot believe we're cracking these things.
Save some for the Dukes, kid! What you get for messing with a prime, idiot?
I didn't see any surrender option.
These Dukes are a pain!
As far as I'm concerned. Big boy! Big boy! What? No! I can't use it! I can't use it! No! Crazy. Crazy. I'm using it. Let's go. Let's go! Get wrecked! Great bait, mate! Jeez, Hank, why'd you have to kill him for? Supposed to be good guys. Well, I am. You're Hank, so.
Yeah, there ain't no stopping us, man.
Gonna take all of us to stop Augustine!
Where did you guys come from? Can we take down the pillar? Please, please, please. You won't let me do it. Kill the other guys, fair enough.
I'm just getting started!
Come on, Hank, come on. I won't see you. Aren't still a guy there? I can't see him.
What? All of a sudden you don't trust me?
I don't know, man. Something's not right. Maybe I should call Reggie.
Hank!
Henry, you didn't disappoint me.
I did like you asked. You just do like you promised.
You son of a bitch! I trusted you!
Never trust a convict. I see we found something in your size, but just to be sure.
Lady, my brother finds out what you did.
Oh, he is gonna...
He's gonna what?
No! You could have hit me!
Yeah, that's payback for blasting me with the angels. Now come on, get up. Come over here, I'll get those cuffs off you.
Reggie OP, Reggie OP!
Reg, he's still alive. He's gonna come back and I can't use any powers with this concrete crap on!
What the hell happened?
It's a trap, man. Hank let us out here so Augustine could kill us.
Hold you!
God, I just don't understand why he would do that to us!
Because he's a bad guy, and bad guys do bad things. You may have superpowers, but it wouldn't hurt you to still listen to your brother every once in a while.
I gotta hurry. I can't fight Augustine like this.
Okay, get up here.
I'm trying. What the hell?
I got him. Sorry, I'm out of grenades. You're gonna have to do this the old-fashioned way.
What do you mean?
Put your hands up here.
Don't flinch.
I thought he was gonna shoot it off.
I knew we couldn't trust him.
Okay, you were right. If I had listened to you, we wouldn't even be here.
Well, as long as we are here, so we should save those two people.
How are you gonna get us out of here?
I'm gonna have to shoot you down.
Sounds like a plan Cop Man would come up. Oh crap!
Look out!
Stop! Leave my brother alone, you bitch!
Oh, dear God!
Reggie!
Come on! Oh, shit! Reggie!
Son of a bitch. Delson! Delson! Look at me. You gotta let me go.
No, I can do this!
Listen,
can
we can't let this stuff get to you two. David, I'm so proud of you.
No.
Always have been.
No. Lindsay, don't.
I love you, bro.
No!
You tortured my people! You killed him!
Oh my gosh, it's the guy, it's this guy. Why can't I shoot? Ugh. Accuracy. Of course. I'm dead. Oh my gosh! Tentacles? Concrete tentacles? What are this?
You killed him!
I'm sorry, man. You knew. You told me not to trust Hank, but I didn't listen. But I swear to you, this son of a bitch is gonna take it.
Where is Hank Daughtry? I know he made a deal with Augustine. Now, where is he? Where is he?
Okay, guys. Jeez, was that done? Am I death inbound? Thank you. Oh great, I'm out, I'm out.
Should have left one breathing to answer the question. At least I know he's alive. Just gotta find him. Wait a minute, he called before. His number's gotta be in the incoming call log. Gotcha.
Okay, guys, we'll leave it over there. I had an intense fight with Augustine, and we'll save the pursuit of Hank for the next round. So have a good one. Have a good day. I'll see you the next spot. Bye-bye.